back here. Here's Yuzdiel Diaz. He's had a few good cuts tonight. Marvel throws. Swing and a drive to left field. It's deep. Hill going back at the track, running out of room. It's gone! Yuzdiel Diaz has given Bowie the lead. It's a long two-run homer. His fifth of the year with the Bay Sox. His 11th of the year overall. It's 4-3. Bowie. What a shot.
And this season we might come one short, or at least one inning short, after that suspended game two Sundays ago here at the Diamond. Here's the pitch to Yuzdiel Diaz, and he swings and shoots it down the right field line. Could be trouble. Rodriguez going back at the wall, looking up, and it's gone. A three-run shot for Diaz as he shoots it the other way. Tremendous opposite field power for Diaz, the prime prospect in the trade for Manny Machado. And he has put Bowie ahead 4-0 here in the top of the first inning.